Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of GMod Sandbox. So today we're showing off the Fredbear's Family Diner Pill Pack, guys. It's going to be pretty awesome. And we are at the Krusty Krab once again. Definitely one of my all-time favorite maps. And it's been a while since I played GMod, guys. It's probably been like over a week or something like that. And I apologize if you guys have been wanting to see more. I'm going to be doing more episodes in GMod. And I'm going to be playing some other games like Gang Beasts, Happy Wheels, and anything else, let me know in the comments below. But today we're doing the pill pack, guys, and this one looks pretty cool. I've had this for a while, but I haven't really checked it out, and this is going to be a first look for me at least. So this one is obviously Fredbear, and this is what he looks like. So I definitely am digging the animations. I never played the FNAF fan game of this, but let me know in the comments below if you guys like it, if you guys want me to play it or not. But this looks pretty cool. I like it a lot. It kind of looks like kind of like a mix between maybe like an un-nightmare version of Fredbear. Yeah, dude, I'm sick. This is awesome. This guy looks cool. Let's see. Does he have any cool attack moves or anything? Or does he just walk around? Look at that, moonwalking, yo. Alright, so Fredbear. Let's check out some other ones. Let's check out New Body, this is called. Alright, look at that. Dude, his ears are so long. Like, way longer than normal. This is insane. Alright, I definitely am digging this. So they basically have the same body structure as a Nightmare animatronic, but they don't look all withered and stuff like that. So that's pretty cool. This is Foxy over here. New Foxy. Are they just called New Foxy, New Freddy, New Springtrap, and Spring Bonnie? Oh, okay. This is pretty cool. Let me know in the comments below, guys. Which one do you like the best so far? I mean, like, I definitely like Fredbear a lot. This is Freddy. And then we have Spring Bonnie over here, which is pretty cool. I like this Spring Bonnie. Very happy and everything. Look at this. What's up? What's up? And then, of course, we have Withered Spring Bonnie up in here. Oh my gosh. Dude, so quick. Look at this. So fast. Fast. Look at me. I feel like, dude, all right, we gotta take Withered Spring Bonnie out for a little spin, guys. Look at this. Look how fast. Oh my gosh. We just disappeared. Did you guys just see that? That's a new power that we have. We can, like, turn invisible. All right, we gotta do this in front of the camera. All right, here we go. Wait, what the heck? What the heck? All right, here we go, guys. This is us. See us now. And oh, this is cool. I don't know if any other ones have this. Oh, we do. Oh, we can go invisible. This is cool. Look at, oh my goodness. Oh, dude, yes. Guys, let me know in the comments below if you guys have a favorite one. Mine still has to be Fredbear. That's maybe should, oh man, he looks so funny without a nose. But I definitely want to take these guys out for a spin and battle some people and everything like that. So maybe, I don't know who should be set up here. Should we get out some enemies and everything? I haven't done this in so long, so it might take me a little bit to figure this stuff out. But I'm definitely thinking we should get out some dummies just for testing purposes. So we're going to have like this purple Freddy over here with the purple guy inside. Look at that. Purple guy, you inside. I know you're inside there. We have to give him weapons. I forgot about that. So we're going to give him, let's see. Let's just give him an RPG. Something powerful. There we go. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, bro. Oh, wait. They're not shooting at me. The heck? The heck is going on here? All right. Well, I guess I'll give you a different weapon. I'll give you a little pistol or something. There we go. All right. Now you're shooting at me. All right. So let's morph into Fredbear over here, guys. Let's do it. Can we go invisible? I wonder if they'll be able to see us. Can you guys see us? Oh my gosh. They don't see us. Look at that. We're strictly... Oh my gosh. This is so awesome. This... I'm going to sneak up on you. Surprise! We just raise our hand up and he just dies. Oh, yes. Slaughterfest up in here. Yes. Ugh, get them all. Get them all. Yes, I love this. Dude, this is so awesome. Dude, seriously, this is so much better than I was expecting. I didn't think we could go invisible like this. Look at that. Nobody can see us. I mean, of course, everyone's dead right now, but they were alive, they wouldn't be able to see us. All right, so let's see. Who else should we get out? We should get out some hostile animatronics out. Let's give them an actual good weapon out this time. So let's see. Let's get out a bunch of toy animatronics and withered ones. All right, so they don't see us. But now they do. Oh my gosh. Yes. You can't stop me. Yeah, keep shooting. Oh my gosh, you just killed Withered Bonnie. That's not cool. Going invisible. Going invisible. Look at that. They're searching for us. They're looking for where I went. Foxy! I got both of them at the same time. Ooh. Wither Chica. Goodbye, girl. Goodbye, girlfriend. All right, now we're going to go for a little Freddy over here. Freddy, I can smell ya. That's right. That's right, Golden Freddy. We're coming for you next. Right behind you. Yes. Dude, this is so awesome. Oh, okay. Let's switch it up. We got to be, let's turn into Bonnie right now, guys. We got to give everyone an equal chance up in here. All right. So, who should we fight against next, guys? Can we do, maybe we should do, let's see. Wolf NPC. No. Yandere Simulator. Oh, Yandere? Let's do the Yandere girl. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, they're exploding. What the heck? I forgot how gory this game can get. Okay. All right. So they don't see me right now. They can smell me. They can hear me, but they can't see me. But oh my gosh. That was so gross. Oh, literally one hit will explode all of them. What the heck? I'm over here. Oh, dang. They're killing each other. The heck? Oh, Bonnie's coming for you. Bonnie's coming for you, Yandere. Yes. 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 Oh, my goodness gracious. That was gory. That was gory. All right. So, we're going to morph into Foxy next. Let's get someone who won't explode into a million pieces. Let's see. Should we get out South Park? Eric Cartman? Let's do Eric Cartman, guys. What's up, Eric Cartman? You're not really attacking me right now. Okay, Eric does not look right. Though I think it's the long legs. Maybe it's just me, but yeah, he doesn't. Oh, we can take care of this ugly mess. No problem. Come here. Thank you. Goodbye, Eric. All right. Let's move on. Oh, let's do these. These guys will actually attack us finally. All right. So let's get out. Tau Commander Hostile? I don't know who this guy. What the? Dang, this robot dude. Ugh! Ugh, you cannot stop Foxy up in here. Nobody can, because we're actually invisible. They're doing their little cheek dance over here. Alright, so we're gonna get who else should we get out? My Little Pony enemies? Why not? Alright. Let's make sure we get all of them out. See us? You guys are gonna attack us? Oh, you guys can't. Because you guys don't have, like, fingers, right? Oh, that's why you guys can't attack me. The heck? All right. There's a lot of bodies around here. I think I might go downstairs. I think I might switch it to the next animatronic, which is Freddy up in here. We're going to go downstairs real quick. All right. There we go. Down here. Brand new spot. We're starting this clean slate. And, all right. Who else should we spawn? Guys, I wish I could live stream this so you guys can give me suggestions and everything. But maybe Joker? Come here, Joker. All right, Joker. You're about to get owned up in here. Okay, that didn't actually do anything. Ah! Okay. Looks like Lord Joker goes explodey-explodey, too. I don't mind it. I mean, it's a bit much, though, maybe. Just a tad bit much, just in my opinion. All right, let's see who else can we get out. Jack Skeleton, let's get out some Pokemon, what's this, Gengar, this is Mega Gengar, get owned, that's right, alright, we're switching it up, we're going to the next animatronic, which is Spring Bonnie up in here. What's up guys, how you doing? I'm one of the smaller animatronics, although, definitely one of the faster ones. Alright, let's see who can we get out. Thinking Iron Man, Spider-Man? I don't think Spider-Man's gonna actually fight me though. Okay, this is the worst looking Spider-Man I think I've ever seen. Look at him.
What the heck? You just definitely deserve to die right now. I'm just saying that because how bad you look. All right, we're out of here. We're out of here. All right, we're quick and light on our feet over here. All right, so we're gonna see what other stuff we can get. Oh, a dinosaur. We definitely should get some dinosaurs out. So let's get some Turok raptors out. Come on. Come on, come and attack me. Come attack Spring Bonnie up in here, yeah? Yeah, you're eating away at me. Ugh, get owned! Yes! Yes, Spring Bonnie will eat your face off if you try to eat our face off. Look at this. No problem. No problem whatsoever over here. There we go, getcha. Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, so... Dang it, we can't go over there. Shoot. I forgot how limited in movements we are. Oh, wait, there's one more. Come here. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Really appreciate it. We definitely need all this killing exercise to make our way to the next animatronic, which, of course, is going to be Spring Bonnie, or Withered Spring Bonnie, I should say. Wait, we can't get through? Why can't we? Oh, we can just bust through it. We can just bust through here. Dope. Wait, there's a safe. There's a safe, guys. How do we? I can't get through here. I want to go in here. All right, so I'm in the safe place, guys, where the formula is, except for the safe looks really poopy. I don't know about you. It looks like someone just drew on it with crayon, which is probably actually what happened. Would not surprise me at all at Krusty Krab. All right, so guys, we're morphing into the last animatronic that we have, which is Withered Spring Bonnie up in here. What's up, guys? What's up? I don't know. I definitely like him a lot. Let's see. Let's get out some more dinosaurs, I guess. I like dinosaurs, guys. Are you guys going to attack me? Oh, I'm invisible. You guys can't. Oh, wait. They can see me. They can smell me. What the heck? How do they know where I am? No, I'm invisible. I'm supposed to be invisible. Okay, that dead body literally just took out the raptor. These dead bodies are taking out the raptors. I don't think so. Yes, I'm gonna eat each and every single one of you guys. Look at that, Spring Bonnie. You cannot mess with us. Or I should say Withered Spring Bonnie, which is basically just Spring Trap, it looks like. All right, let's see this, guys. I don't know, guys. I still have to say Fredbear is definitely my favorite. But I know you guys would probably say something a little bit different. Okay. Oh, we should get Finn out. We definitely need to get Finn out. But we need to give him a proper Star Wars weapon up in here. Let's just give him a nice blaster rifle over here. Oh my gosh. There's so many dead bodies. We're going to turn invisible so they don't shoot me right away. Which is a smart thing, I feel like. All right. Here we go. We're going to get a little army of Finn. What's up, Finn? Oh gosh. I'm super. All right, are you guys going to go see the new Star Wars movie? I don't know about you guys, but it looks pretty dope. I'm gonna definitely go see it. But all right, here we go. We're gonna go get him. All right, here we go. Over here, guys. Oh my gosh, there's so many lasers coming after us. Look at this. Look at this wall. Oh my goodness. Our health is actually going down significantly. They're killing each other though a lot. All right, going invisible. They don't know. They're looking for us. I love how when you go invisible, they just don't stop shooting, but they walk around trying to find you. That is the greatest part about this whole morphing, turning invisible. They can hear me. They can hear me, but they can't see me anywhere. Oh, wait. This guy, I can't believe Finn's going up here. We're going to chase him up here, guys. Gotcha! Oh! What? What was the purple? What the heck? Why did you turn purple? Why are they purple? Finn, why are you purple inside? That's my question. That's a major concern. I feel, oh my gosh. Literally, that dead robot has killed more people. Like, seriously? Look at him. He's just moving on. He's his own body right now. He's just killing people. Look at that. He's going to kill you. He's going to kill you, Finn. Oh my gosh. I'm here. All right, I'm here, guys. Oh my gosh. All right, we're going to attack him. Oh my gosh, there's so much things going on. Of course the game would break. Of course it would. Anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode right here, obviously. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like. And if you guys are brand new to this channel, make sure you subscribe for daily gameplay videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.